Unemployed New Mexicans are having trouble finding benefits, not because they don't qualify, but because the computer system is too complicated. Legislative auditors say the new system is too complex, yet the computer costs $48 million. The audit released Friday criticized state oversight of the Workforce Solutions computer system, which was financed by federal money. Workforce Solutions Secretary said they're trying to make it more user-friendly.